to another cracking episode of xswordgamer. 1, 2, 3 here, back to another episode of the Minecraft Factions SMP. Guys, how's it been going lately? Because it's been going amazing for us. You know, we've worked on with the base and everything, guys. It's just amazing. I mean, if we can aim for 10 likes, guys, today's episode, that'd be amazing. I don't know what I was about to say there, but I guess 10 likes. I'm here joined with our new ally, and yeah, Merlin the Cat.
Hello.
Just had to be Merlin the Cat. But guys, I can actually, I'm going to talk about this, because, so last episode, I was supposed to ally Dudenator or Joe, but unfortunately, I was like, alright, I might ally, no, I won't ally anybody. So what they did, because I couldn't decide, they kind of allied each other. So now they're allies. So the only choice I had to go with is with Merlin the Cat, and I just felt a bit sorry for him if I didn't ally with him, so I did. But yeah, as you guys can see, we've actually nearly 100% done the walls. I guess it's like, we just need the side here a little bit taller, and then yeah, we can just work on the inside of the base, which we're going to be doing today's episode, guys, because it's a little bit, I don't know, plain and stuff. But yeah, and by the way,
Should I say hello to you?
If you want to.
Yeah, I've got nothing to do. Finish my walks. Just chillin'.
By the way, guys, Merlin the Cat has got his base. Is obviously his new base on this map, and his base is like triple. I don't know, better than like two maps ago and then last map as well. So he kind of like destroyed his base today. Like, it's just amazing. The amount of work he's been doing lately, just because I told him to. Why not? I guess because the reason why, maybe you obviously, because you got raided last map, it's because obviously you didn't have enough time and stuff, and then last map maybe you didn't have enough time, maybe Joe wasn't online, not many people were, and like I just had to, you know, I'll just calm and everything, but you know, it's all cool.
Yeah, like I have a port.
Yeah,
no one else has one.
I don't have a port. That's the thing. And he has like better building in the inside of the base, but my walls are taller. But like, I don't know, we need to start the inside of the base, because we need to flatten out maybe a little bit, because I don't know, just a bit maybe. I can't be bothered. I don't know. But we actually found, well, I found 3 spawners, 3 temples, and a mine shaft, this map, which is decent. And how many have you found, Merlin Cat?
I found 3 spawners. There's 3 spawners. I found a jungle temple and like 5 villages.
Yeah, I found 1 plains village or savanna village, if you want to say it that way, guys. And 1 obviously at the start of the map, in the sand mine, which is decent. So yeah.
Oh yeah, and I also found ocean monuments.
So guys, this is our like type of profit right now. What we've got, well, not profit, like our riches right now. We've got, like, I don't know, a lot of stuff, which is decent, you know. You know. Oh, Galia Dude joined. He's new now, isn't he? Has he joined before or what?
He joined for like a second.
Okay.
I'm gonna be right back.
Okay, dokie. But yeah, guys. Ultimate MC Pro. He is obviously from Psycho. You guys know he's the guy that gave me, on my stream, he gave me like 4 sharp 5s, which is amazing. So I invited him to the SMP, gave him, you got to work like all the others, you lazy. Oh dear. Hey there, guys. But yeah, pretty much, you know, we invited everybody. Well, not everybody. Like, I don't know. Yeah, so it's a bit awkward because now Joe and everything are allied, and you know, it's a bit awkward and all that stuff. But guys, we actually managed to finish off this baby, and we're gonna enchant a freaking diamond sword and see what we can get, because that's what we're here for. So I need to store some of this of coal. That's not coal. This is useful cobblestone somewhere there. And yeah, but Joe, like, I think it'll take him a bit more effort to make his base, because it's not literally on land, so like it'll take him a little bit more effort than usual, which is perfectly fine with me, because you know, it works, it's good. But yeah, we're gonna just start off by making a diamond sword, because why not? We need to freaking do some stuff, you know. So I'm just hoping we got 36 levels. I am just really hoping that we get something decent, and yeah, something, you know, something decent, I guess. So YOLO. Okay, all right, let's see what the first level is. Okay, not back one, not too bad. I wouldn't be mine. Smite 2, and not back 2. Diamond sword. You know what, we could make a couple diamond swords, so I'm gonna go with that. And okay, you know what, I am actually not too ashamed of that sword. That is pretty decent. But I'm gonna go and enchant another diamond sword, see what I can get this time, because I know we can do better than that. So let's see what we can get. So sharpness 3, looting 2, not back 2 sword isn't too bad. Obviously sharp 3 is the good thing about that, in that sword, right? Well, actually no, but yeah, right, I guess looting is a good thing right now. But yeah, I need a crafting table. Oh yeah, there's one down here, isn't there? That's why I made one for, just in case. Okay, let's see this time. I really want to see if I can get a fire spec sword, because if we get a fire spec sword, we are the richest in the map so far, if we do so, because fire spec is pretty rare, I do say so. So what do we have? Bane of Arth, 4, 1 I meant, not bad, sharp 2, and sharpness 3, normal diamond sword. You know what, we can make a sharp 4 out of that, so we're going to take that. Yes, we're definitely going to take that, because now we can actually combine these two babies and make a sharp 4, which is decent. If, guys, I'll show you what I mean, and yay, horse. I hate that. I keep doing that. But yeah, sharp 4 looting. Alright, that is cost 4 levels only. Oh my god, that is actually pretty easy to do. Okay, so we will leave those swords there right now. It doesn't seem really efficient to leave stuff like that, but we've done the first few things that we were meant to do, guys, which is decent. And yeah, so that's cool. But the next thing we need to do is make some buildings around there. We need to make a source of, what's it called, a tower, pretty much. So we're gonna do that, because why not. So cool. Hello, Merlin Cat. When you were gone, I enchanted 2 diamond swords. The first one, yeah. I got was sharpness 3, looting 2, not back 2.
I was there, but I didn't want to interrupt you. Like, oh! Yeah, you got Bane of Arthropods 1, a sharpness 2, and then a plain sharpness 3.
Yeah, that was the options, and then I got plain sharpness 3.
Oh.
Yeah, I was just saying the options. Alright, cool. I'm just going to work on my tower now, because I can't be bothered to do anything else. Okay, cool.
I'll come over.
Yeah. Maybe you can help, I don't know. Wow, there goes my axe. Okay, we've been actually grinding a freaking ton, so yeah, expect, if you're watching Dude Natal Joe, don't expect, we've cheated or anything, because, you know, we did grind a lot, which is decent. Yes, this SMP is, you know, today and yesterday have been not quiet days, but not many other people were online, apart from, Emerald Team, only one person from Emerald Team was on. Scott and Chaos Gaming, that's Scott, guys, hasn't been online since the start, which is weird. But me, Monica, I guess, you know, Doodlays and Joe have been online the most, I guess. Frosty Dash, which is part of Emerald Team. So I mean, yeah, cool. That's why we're getting some more members to help us out, because Bob HQ and Chimp aren't actually. They're not doing that many things right now in SMP, because apparently they're having a little war in Psych or something like that, which is fine. I mean, I'll take it. It's all cool. But yeah, guy, dude. By the way, I think he needs. Dude, does he need cords? I don't know.
Oh no, I've already told him.
Okay, he should be heading your way. Hopefully, Ultimate Pro MC is near our base. Because I gave the cords 5 minutes ago. But it doesn't take 5 minutes to get to my base. But I mean, you know, unless you're a pro walker, I guess, or sprinting, that type of thing, I guess, then you should get to my base quickly. Okay, I need some sand. So I'm gonna make a shovel.
On the village. This might be the one that we found,
I'm sure. Yeah, it might be the one I found as well. Okay. Decent. Oh god. But yeah, probably guys, out of like off cam, I might be making a what's it called? A stable for a lot of horses, and we're probably gonna have tons of horses. Like into tomorrow's episode, maybe, and the walls will be finished, maybe on the top as well. Because maybe tomorrow's episode will be a little bit of a grinding episode, just for our armor, and yeah, we just need that simple piece of thing, guys. But I might time lapse doing this tower. It depends if I can be bothered to edit that much, but I'm probably. Yeah, I'll probably do it, guys. But we're just gonna do the structure, and then you probably understand what. I'll just skip ahead, I guess. I'm not gonna do a time lapse of me building it because it's pretty boring. I mean, it's just me placing blocks. But yeah.
Oh, I found a sand temple.
Oh, GG. If it's looted, it might be me looting it, or it might be Dudonator. I don't think it would be, but I don't know.
Yeah, it's raided.
Oh yeah, probably raided by me then. RIP. Okay, decent. Just gonna mine some sand because I need some glass. Just to make the tower again, I guess. Alright, good. Bob HQ's online. That is good because I need help. RSQ. Rick. And... we are making a tower. Hey there, Gally dude is just like, hi viewers, hey there. Don't be so the rule to the exo. But yeah, this SMP will be exciting. It will be really exciting. Hopefully we can get as much PvP as we can, and raiding, because when we raid Joe, I will teach him to not mess around with Merlin the cat. I don't know. But yeah. Gallia dude, rip. Okay, there we are. Yeah, so we're pretty much gonna start on a tower then.
So is it time-lapsing now?
No.
Oh.
wow, Bob HQ is such a rager. Oh dear. He just said hi to the viewers and that's it. Oh dear. Now, I won't time-lapse it. I'll just probably skip ahead in the video because then I want to do a little bit of grinding. Probably
okay.
In video and then, yeah.
Okay, so you're not recording now?
I am recording. I'm just going to do the bait.
Okay.
I'm just gonna do the like the structure, and then they understand what I'm trying to do here, and then obviously then it's good.
Okay.
It's good. I don't know where to make this. I'm just gonna make it here.
Right, I'm really close now. I'm using the river technique. You know what
well,
I mean.
Like it's good the river though. It's pretty decent. I like it. It's funny that we have to use a river to find our base. Like, all the things that we need is a river.
They're like a massive base, it's like, the river is our only option.
The river is the way to find yourself back where you live. Which is a nice environment. Okay, I think I like my structure of my base. Of my tower, even though I just placed down like 3 blocks.
I was like, I can't find it, then I turn around and there's massive walls, and I'm just like, oh.
Hey, dear.
I'm just like, I swear it's here, and then I turn around and it's just like, oh.
Oh, I see those walls. Alright, we need to smelt our glass up. Okay, okay, so hopefully my videos shouldn't be that boring, guys, because a lot of people have been complaining recently that my videos have been boring because there's not that much exciting things happening, which I do understand. Yes, I do. That's a surprise. But yeah, pretty much. I really don't know how I'm gonna make this. Hello. I'm just picking out some.
Oh yeah, I need to show off my new skin. I made the Easter jumper people.
Oh my god, he's prepared. Yes, guys, you all should be prepared. You're just a bad example to people. Good.
But if you give me some stuff, I can just like build it up here.
I don't know. I don't know what layout I'm trying to do. No, I'll have a look. Maybe if you go like mine some like oak wood, I guess, tree, like logs, then I guess that would help. I don't know. It's just trees just spawning in. So guys, I will be right back when this tower has been complete, well, half complete, and yeah, and I now gotta go and, well, not speak, but like, talk to Ultimate Pro MC and see what I can do. And yeah, okay, that's guys, welcome back. I say 30 minutes later, not that long, it didn't take that long. And yeah, here's the final product. Guys, look how amazing this looks. This is actually decent. It's actually probably my best SMP build, so it looks pretty decent. Wait, there's some blocks up there. Oh, no. But yeah, it looks pretty decent. As you guys can see, this is pretty cool. What I'm going to plan to do is to have a little 2x2, I think 2x2 or 1x1 water moat. Sorry guys, my throat hurts. And just like creepers can't come in, just if they try and raid, and have little like trapdoor system here. But yeah, this is the inside, guys. I actually took it. It took some effort, but like I don't know. I did it, I guess. And it does look cool, and I like it. And I'm just, you know, as I'm doing, guys, as I'm recording, I'm just doing some final touches, just some extra things I want to add to this beauty because it just. It really does look cool. I like it. It's nice. It's a decent design. Yeah, it does not look good. from the outside, it doesn't look as good as from the inside. This is this here will just be like general cobblestone resources in this bit. But upstairs, as you come upstairs, guys, it actually gets way better. Look at this. Look at this. This is just amazing. Like this here will be pretty much the main storage room, pretty much where all of the good chests will be, like, so I am here, let me get rid of these and make some chests. Okay, cool. I did a plan out with this, and so, well, not really, but I mean, you know, guys, what I'm trying to say here, but like here will be general like the tools and stuff, and then here will be just, you know, brand, like the here will be just the best diamond stuff and all that type of stuff. So we will be moving here in a while, but you know, right now it's fine. Then we just kind of go down like this with the water source, just really cool, and it looks decent. So I really like it. So that's one more thing we've done today's episode, which is decent. We're working super hard. I'm still gonna use this main area still, just for now, as I'm like still working, because I am still working on the base, so I still have to, you know, use Ultimate Pro MC just left, and Merlin the Cat had to leave, unfortunately, guys. But it's all cool, he will be in other episodes, which is nice. But I do really like that. That puts this building to bed, and we're gonna destroy that building. We're gonna make our base look 100% sure and good looking. So yeah. But we've done a lot today's episode, and the next thing I'm gonna go and do, guys, is grind for a little bit. But before we do that, I need to get that cobble again and start doing a little bit more on the walls, guys, just to show Dudinate and Jojojin our power. Just to show that we have a ton of cobble and we're working pretty hard. But yeah, like at the start, at the first night and two, I took my time. Like Joe got 5 diamond blocks, Dudonator got diamonds. I didn't have any of those special diamond stuff, you know, all that stuff, guys. I just had plain iron. I just kept doing what I was doing, and yeah, let them get stuff. And so yeah, and a cool thing about it, is just like, I love the way they just work really, really hard because they know that I'm gonna win again. It's destined. You know what I mean, guys? It's destined. I'm gonna win again. As now I've got ultimate pro MC. He is pretty good at PvP and everything. But yeah. But a cool demonstration, Ultimate Pro MC, he didn't know where the entrance of the base is. There's no entrance, really, because we need to get slime rocks. We just need one more slime, one more piston, so sticky piston, because we already got three from a jungle temple. He actually, to get into the base, he went on top of the mountain and jumped from down there. So that's a prime example, guys, of what we're not, of what we don't want people to do, even if they're not our teammates, because it just makes the base worse, you know. We don't want that to happen, do we? So what we're going to do, I'm going to start off from here. Do like that. Keep going up like this. 1, 2, 3. No, wait. Just like this. And this is pretty much how this side of the base will be, pretty much. So we're just going to have a little bit of a staircase here. And until we find the max top, I guess, we will have it on the whatever position. Because we obviously don't want anybody jumping on our walls, because that is a bad thing. We're going to chop down some of these trees, because you can go on the trees and jump on from there. The thing I don't think you can actually edit out the land, because it's claimed up there, so maybe we're safe. It depends, guys. It really does. But yeah, this is just going to be the walls are high enough down there. It's just this section here where it just needs to be topped up, which is irritating, because it's just, but I just wanted to make it right next to a mountain, just because the mountain is just high ground. It's like, it's what you want. And I'm gonna make a tower up there, so then the base kind of, this wall here isn't as not scary, but like it doesn't frighten me if we're gonna get raided or not. So, is this wall tall enough for this side? Probably. But to make extra sure, to maybe be even extra, I'm gonna make it just this amount tall. Just to be even extra. You know what I mean, guys? Just a bit more. Just a bit more to the base. Which is nice. But yeah, there we are. So that's pretty much what we had to do on this side of the wall. So now the base wall should be fine, and no one should be going up. So I'm just going to check here if they can't jump over the wall. Nah, you can't jump that anymore, dude. But yeah, now you can't even get on the walls, which is decent. We're going to chop up some of these trees. This one here, right here, because they could just EPO on the tree and just jump. So we're going to get rid of that. That's a really bad thing to have this tree here. It's really bad. It's not a good thing, so let's go and take it down. Let's just chop it up, guys. And we can use the wood, because I really like the wood, and I should have actually made the inside with this wood. I might make another tower with this wood. I really love the acacia wood. It looks decent, guys. It looks amazing, doesn't it? But yeah, I don't want to go to Merlin the Cat's base to show you guys where it is. Because Joe or Dudonator could be watching, and they could exactly know where, if they find our base, they're going to exactly know where the ally base is. Because the ally base is obviously a backup base. You know what I'm trying to say, guys? It's a backup base, just in case. You know what I mean? So, look at guys. So cool. Now we're going to go a little bit of grinding, just for the, you know, the other 5 minutes of the episode, I guess. But, you know. We've actually got the walls done, which is decent. So, cool. So hopefully, you know, the vulnerable bit about the base is this side. Just because if I messed up the wall height, they could still jump. But the thing is, like, I wouldn't be able to see if any creeper is crawling around, and if I see any player around this side of the wall, because it's that high, I can't see through it. But hopefully, we can see name tags and stuff like that, and you know, hopefully, we can see if they're crawling around, I guess. Now, I need to remember where the other spawner was that I found inside this bit of the mountain. Now, you guys are probably thinking, oh, Axel, no, you're showing Dudenator and Jojo Jen. Oh, well. It's SMP, guys. Yolowet. I need to grind. And I can't even find it. So what's the point? Like, it's on this mountain. I know it is. So it's got to be somewhere around here. So I might just search for a bit. I guess, guys, you can get to see the base a little bit more. I can't believe it. 2 days ago, this was nothing. It's like, it's a pretty quick builder, I must admit. But yeah, yep, it's down here, guys. Don't worry, I've got it. Yes, it should be you. Okay, here we go. I'm not going to make it auto in a way. There is actually no point making it auto right now. So I'm just going to take some of the pain, I guess. There's nothing really here that I need to take. So, guys, I'll be back when I've been doing a little bit of grinding. Obviously, you can't see that much, so I'm sorry, guys. But I'll be back when I've done a little bit more grinding, when I've got 34 levels, so I can make this sword into a sharp 4 looting 2 and not bad 2.
So okay, guys, welcome back.
We got to end off the episode now. I'm back at level 34. We got a lot of like bones and stuff and arrows out of here, which I left in those chests at the dungeon. So decent. Let's go and make the sharp 4 that I've been waiting for. Cool. Just a little bit more levels than I thought it would be, but we can get 2 levels easily back, which is decent. So yeah, we've got a now sharp 4 looting 2 not back 2 soul, which is decent. So I'm pretty happy with that. Oh, thank you, dude. Thank you, Ultimate. How many diamonds did you mine? Just gonna ask him how many diamonds did he actually mine. Cool. Good start. Oh god. But yeah, GG dude. Good start. He has a random diamond sword, which is a bit. He's not meant to make diamond swords and stuff like that. Please don't make diamond gear. I'll tell ya when you can. Okay. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy, then remember to please leave a like. And yeah, pretty much, guys, we've been working really, really hard on the SMP, which is, you know, really cool. And we've made that little big tower there. You guys see them. We've extended a little bit of the walls on the top there. Not yet. No need to. It's grace period. I probably spelled that wrong. Oh well. But yeah, guys, I will see you, yeah, in tomorrow's episode if I manage to make one, guys. And yeah, I'm in my new room. Well, not new room, but I'm like, I moved my PC up in my normal room. And it's cool now, so hopefully everything should be cool, guys. And yeah, I'll see you in tomorrow's episode, guys. Bye!